Wave 3 News reporter Cedra Mayfield joins us now live this morning with an exclusive look at how the clerk managed to turn the tables in a moment of terror.
Lauren and John, it is conceivably every gas station clerk's top fear, an armed robbery on the job. And while that is exactly what happened here just hours ago in Clark County, it turns out this is not your typical stick-em-up story. For starters, the entire thing caught on camera. Two men enter the Henryville Marathon gas station, a station Emmett Baxter has worked at for the last 15 years. The thieves search for Baxter before finding him in the back and walking him to the counter at gunpoint. Thinking only of the family he hoped to come home to, Baxter unexpectedly takes matters into his own hands, pointing his own gun straight at the robbers. Baxter not only taking control of the situation, but defusing it, sending the would-be robbers fleeing from the store only after commanding that their gun be left on the counter. Take a listen as Baxter recounts the tense situation. This is an interview that you will only see this morning on Wave 3 News Sunrise.
And he came up behind me and showed me, and I turned around, just got a mask on, pistol right between my eyes.
Showed great restraint, and obviously he cares for people's lives, and because he would have been very justified in defending himself.
Baxter, however, never fired his gun, saying that he would never want to take another's life. The kicker in all of this, the thief's pistol was not even a real gun. Live in Clark County this morning, Cedra Mayfield, Wave 3 News.
Wow, did they run when he produced the real gun? Thank you, Cedra. Okay.